expressed intentions to stand as the next Uganda Netball Federation president following the end of Susan Anek's term of office. The federation is set to have its elections on the 5th of June this year.
Having been the national team manager, she cranes for the past 7 years under Susan Anek's executive. Jocelyn Uchanda is confident that she has gained enough experience to take over the Uganda Netball Federation's big office.
I don't normally go for comfortable zones. I always like challenging environments. But at the same time, you have to start from level one before you come to level eight. So I've been at level one. Now I want to move to another level. I've seen the challenges at that level. Now I'm capable.
Despite being at the World Cup 3 times, it's unfortunate that the federation relies on the government funds without a single sponsor.
To bring on sponsors, because I will understand better the stakeholders, the sponsors, what they need from us before they come on board. And also, you have to market yourself to them. They have to appreciate you in terms of your management, in terms of the structures you have. So if they relate with them and they understand you and maybe you share same objectives, they will say, why not?
If elected into office, Uchanda targets improving netball branding so as to bring more sponsors on board. Uchanda is contesting alongside former youth MP for Central Division, Sarah Babiechio, and Christine Nampija, a teacher at Trinity College, Nabingo.